I'm Jonas, and I'm studying Micro and Nanotechnologies in a master program at TU Ilmenau. During my studies, I had a lot of labs in the center of Micro and Nanotechnologies, which is shortly called ZMN. In ZMN, there's a lot of highly specialized equipment, for example, for lithography and then for etching, and of course for sawing off the wafers in the last part of the manufacturing line. My highlight would be practically working in the ZMN. My project I'm currently doing is the research project about microfluidics, and of course hands-on experience is really the best you can get. There is a lot of different student clubs around for like any kind of music you like. Meeting new people was quite easy because everybody was new here, and so we just needed to get in contact with each other. For me, it's really the calm and the nature, which is very beautiful. And yeah, I just look out of the window and am eager to ride my mountain bike or go hiking. It's very lovely here. It was a very short-term decision to come here to Ilmenau, but now that I am here, I'm quite happy. I'm currently doing my project phase here in the Department for Microsystems Technology, and I'm also sitting in the same office as my instructor. Micro and Nanotechnologies is an international study program, so the teaching language is English, and you might be afraid of it, but you will certainly grow into it. If I were to describe my studies in a picture, it would be the world, because we have a very broad range of nations. Also, the professional range is very diverse. My degree program, Micro and Nanotechnologies in three words: background, practice, variety.